If z equal to f of x comma y is a homogeneous function of x comma y of degree n, then show that x square into dou square z by dou x square plus 2xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square equal to n into n minus 1 into z. Here given z equal to f of x comma y is a homogeneous function of degree n. Then by using the Euler's theorem, x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to n into z. So now treated this is equation number 1. So now differentiating the equation 1 partially with respect to x. So it means dou by dou x of x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to n into dou z by dou x. So now dou by dou x of x into dou z by dou x, it means uv formula x in u dash v plus u into v dash x into dou square z by dou x square plus dou z by dou x plus y into dou square z by dou x dou y equal to n into dou z by dou x. Then x into dou square z by dou x square plus y into dou square z by dou x dou y equal to n into dou z by dou x. So now dou z by dou x coming to right side, then minus dou z by dou x. So then x into dou square z by dou x square plus y into dou square z by dou x dou y equal to, so in this one let us take dou z by dou x is common, so then n minus 1 into dou z by dou x. Treated this is equation 2. So again now differentiating the equation 1 partially with respect to y. So then dou by dou y of x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y equal to n into dou z by dou y. So then now what is here, x into dou square z by dou y dou x plus y into dou square z by dou y square plus dou z by dou y equal to n into dou z by dou y. So then which implies x into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y into dou square z by dou y square equal to n into dou z by dou y. So here dou z by dou y coming to right side, then minus dou z by dou y. So which implies x into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y into dou square z by dou y square equal to, so in this one let us take dou z by dou y is common. So then n minus 1 into dou z by dou y. So now treated this is equation number 3. So now multiplying the equation 2 with x and equation 3 with y. So now multiplying the equation 1 with x and equation 3 with y. So then x into x dou square z by dou x square plus y into dou square z by dou x dou y. So then which equal to n minus 1 into dou z by dou x into x. So then which implies x square into dou square z by dou x square plus xy into dou square z by dou x dou y equal to x n minus 1 into x into dou z by dou x. So now treated this is equation number 4. So and y into x dou square z by dou x dou y plus y into dou square z by dou y square equal to n minus 1 into dou z by dou x into x. And next one, y into x into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y into dou square z by dou x dou y equal to n minus 1 into dou z by dou x into multiplying with y. Then we have to write here y. So then which implies what we have to write xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square equal to ny minus y into dou z by dou y. So this is equation number 5. So by adding 4 and 5, so then x square into dou square z by dou x square plus 2xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square equal to nx minus x into dou z by dou x plus ny minus y into dou z by dou y. So which implies x square into dou square z by dou x square plus 2xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square. So then which equal to, so from the here right side, n into x dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y. So it means multiplying with n into x dou z by dou x plus y into n dou z by dou y, multiplying of nx and x, and then we have to common n. So then minus of x into dou z by dou x plus y into dou z by dou y. So then which equal to n into nz minus nz. So which equal to nz is common, n minus 1. So therefore x square into dou square z by dou x square plus 2xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square equal to n into n minus 1 into z. So when we are multiplying the equation 2 with x and equation 3 with y, so and then we have getting a sum equation. So now by adding of those equations, so then we have from the right hand side we have to multiplying with nx to dou z by dou x and ny with dou z by dou y and multiplying x dou z by dou x minus y dou z by dou y. So from that one we have to take a common n, n into x dou z by dou x plus y dou z by dou y minus of x dou z by dou x plus y dou z by dou y. So then x square into dou square z by dou x square plus 2xy into dou square z by dou x dou y plus y square into dou square z by dou y square equal to n into n minus 1 into z. So therefore hence the solution.